Canada's robust defence and adventure on the counter-attack pressurised England in a way that the USA failed to do last week. Winston Stanley's try maintaining the contest well up to half-time.